welcome back to another episode of ATS. We're still in the Freightliner FLB, and we've just picked another trailer up from Ely, or Eli, or whatever it's called, to go to Kingsman in Arizona. So, let's get underway. There's them pup trailers. I had a fucking major headache trying to reverse them. Bit tight. See, I'm telling the fucking wrong way, you turd. I keep telling myself, every road leads somewhere. Which is not helpful when you're in the middle of London. Speeding, David. Oh, it's speeding. Will you help me out and tell me how you pronounce that name? Is it Pichet? Pichet or whatever? Smooth. Come on, let's get a tonking on this hill. I'm hoping this goes a smooth drive to Kingsman. Scenery on this game, bang on. Bit of stutter. Where are we going there, Mr. Policeman? do like the scenery. I've always liked the style and green scenery in this game. It's pretty awesome. There's a few features I don't like about ATS or ETS 2. One of the biggest ones is you can't own your own trailer, which I think would make it a perfect game. Got it in Holland. And I do believe you're getting pedal in the middle as well. Not quite sure. I know they put a lot of work into it, SES and that, but it seems that every time they release a new one, they take it out of the old ones. And to me, pedal to the metal was an absolutely fantastic game. Used to love playing that. But unfortunately, companies make these decisions. Basically, we're just going to put up with it. I wish they hadn't. Well, and the fact that you can, in pedal to the metal, you can see your own truck and your company vehicles, which was awesome, absolutely brilliant. Which would be another brilliant feature if they brought it back into this in ETS 2. There's a lot of police about today. Right, I'm going to stop here, get some fuel. The road. I suppose it's taking us up to, is it Vegas this way? Sure it is. Is it through Death Valley? Can't remember. It's that long since I've been playing it. But we'll try and make a lot more videos and get really into it. Anyone wants to suggest any mods or out? Trucks to drive. I don't mind that. We'll try a few out for you. I've got a few in at the moment. But I tend to get the ones off the Steam Workshop. Ooh, a motor in there. Trucks in this game, other than the modders, it does dumbfound me a little bit. because the Americans have got some pretty cool trucks. I'd like to see a few more in there. I know they're doing really well with like the heavy cargo and that. Special transport in ETS2 is brilliant. Could do it being a little bit more, you know, a little bit more few places you can get to deliver to, but with that kind of scripting it must be really hard, so, but well played to them. I've done a few videos with Special Cargos with a 143 Scania. Absolutely beautiful trucks. Yeah, it brings you to Vegas, this, doesn't it? Is it? Can't remember. Can't remember. I'm sure it brings you. Is it Vegas? Is it? Can't remember now. I know the three ducks are over there though. Is it over there? Yeah, there they go. You see the head bobs up. There's one. It's got one of its own, so. Turn the old lights on. Ooh, that looks nice, that blue one. See some of the lights from Vegas. Cool. Let's speed up a little bit. And then it says reduce speed. Brilliant. I don't know where I'm going sometimes. Well, I'm doing a bit of pothole repairing there, don't I? Back up to 17, let's go for it. I don't want to hang about. We'd like to get this delivery done in this video. One never knows what one road will throw to him. A lot of fucking ones though. That's sitting around 65. That this speed will do. Steering wheel back, playing on Xbox One controller. Does make it a little bit difficult, but there you go. Orange stairs. Yep, you fucked up on that one, aren't you, mate? Dickhead. This as well, and ETS2, so we'll see if we get some multiplayer games recorded. Which is always good fun, multiplayer. You get some right idiots on there. You get some really good guys, but you get some right idiots as well. But same as everything else, it. In donuts. Really, I'd better have a look and see what time I want to sleep. No, 4 hours, we should be alright with it. Going through this one. Yes, we are. Another placement. Seems to be a lot of placement, but there must not were in here. Yep, we're going. to send us down, like, you know, come back at us. That's it, floating in it, fuel. PC brigade in Britain without.
We don't want bloody trucks running at 80 mile an hour up and down our road.
Range Rover driver, you can get lost. Watch it. You coming by? What are you doing? Good. Oh. You sort of left it too late then, should you, mate? Ooh, what's happened here? Oh, that looks nasty, doesn't it? Ooh. Nasty. Very nasty. Speed up. Right, so about 65. Company owner and all that. Company truck. fuel too much, do we? Me every time, will it? I'm really gonna see if one of these actually does get you for being overweight. There's only pedal and a metal. You can actually bypass them, you know, put a route round it. That used to be fun, because you should get a bit more money for, you know, taking over a load of weight and stuff. So that'd be pretty cool. I'm not sure if it's the same as this one. Maybe somebody can let me know, comments or all like that. Oh, no, 35. I want to get fined. 25. Oh, no, do I want to be able to? Yeah, I do. There's been a lot of construction vehicles and stuff here, don't there? Seats off. Half 12. Oh, 20 minutes past midnight. Lot of traffic about. There's certainly a lot of dump trucks about. And bulldozers. The next date's going to be that SCS release map wise. I heard somebody say the other day, I think it was Jeff Arbiano, say it was maybe Origin, Oregon, which, like I say, I'm UK based, so not too clear upon the American side. What time does it say that? Oh. Surely not. Not on a rag, sure. There we go. There we go. Oh. hope they're going to do the whole of America. It'd be really, I mean, I've tried Coast to Coast mod. That's pretty cool, actually. Yeah, a bit Blaine and done, but I suppose, you know, they put a lot of work into these mods. So, yeah, it was pretty cool. I quite enjoyed doing the over the 3,000 kilometres and, well, miles. You know, over a few, like over a week or something like that, it was brilliant. Historic 66. Ooh, cool. Probably getting tired. Yeah, this lane doesn't look like that. Well, it's not another Eddie's, is it? Yeah. Hope not. We don't want it to be another Eddie's. Ah, looks like it's a... what do they call these? World bars, isn't it, really? Here. It's half past 1 in the morning. Let's get some worker must have come on his scooter. Right. Should we try this one? We'll do it. We won't do it from the mirrors. We'll do it the proper way. The head out the window. Or if you wash your trunk, you open the door. Definitely fuck that one up. Better pull that forward. It's a left hooker. I'm used to driving on the right side. Yep. Let's drop that off and we'll see you again next time.